Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I go by the name of Shaliwa. How are you guys doing today? I'm going to go right into it. Skip the intro, skip all of that. Today I'm going to be making a reaction video to Made in Lagos. Wizkid just dropped his new album. Mind you guys, I've listened to this album. Let's do it. Let's just do it. Okay. So the first song that we're going to play is Reckless. Obviously, I'm not going to play the whole thing through because YouTube and their copyright stops. Okay, let's just say that intro, just the way that intro entered, how we just started, 2:42 is Michael Jackson, the beat just dropped. I felt that. So for me, just the entrance for that song is already a hit. I can tell that this song is jumping on the album. Okay guys, that's excuse me ma. I love it. I personal favorite on the album is definitely Reckless. Okay guys, let's go to the next track. Wizkid featuring Burna Boy, Ginger. If you want to make a ginger, give me I know I tend to dance and move a lot. Does not mean I'm feeling the song. This song, I think it needs to grow on me. It's nice. It's nice. I just don't think it's like there for me like that. The chorus is A1. There's one thing about the song that I actually like. Y'all hear that change? That switcher? Hey, Burna Boy did his thing on this song. For me, that switch up, the way that key just changed and everything just changed in that song, I appreciate that. It reminds me of early 2000s type of vibe. But this song was okay, probably not my top five, if you get what I'm saying. This album's really giving me those rhythm and blues jams, slow vibes, which I'm not surprised because Wizkid has been trying to tell us for a while, like, yo, I ain't about that. Leg walk, you know. So I'm not surprised that Wizkid kind of slowed it down with this album, and I actually appreciate that because that's my type of music. So let's see what else we got. Long time Skepta. It sounds like bad energy. I found myself almost saying it's in the blood, in the jeans, in the stitching. Like Skepta's flow, I don't really listen to Skepta like that, but it sounds very similar. So I'm not very ginger to listen to the song like that. Let's see what else. Wizkid probably revived the song with the chorus, but long time featuring Skepta, probably not really doing it for me, to be honest with you guys. Y'all, from my dancing in my chair, from the wine and my chair was just catching, you can tell I'm playing that. That song is a hit. Mighty wine. This is that song. If you know how to be, this album is not for you. I'm so sorry, Tia. Yeah. But you can still listen. You know. Okay, so let's move on to the next song. We have Wizkid Blessed featuring Damian Marley. Every force that create life, to see a sunset or see a sunrise, and see my son born with these same eyes, to see my son smile bright in every gray sky. He's growing so fast, that's why every day I oh, this song is vibes, pure vibes. That's all I'm getting from this song. Vibes and chill, just chilling. You're just like thankful for life, reminiscing. Wizkid.
trust, still I want more true love. Hey, girl, now you be number one. Girl, I love you when you make the thing go wrong. Now me and you go there as the song go on. Now me and you go there till the song come up.
I actually really like this song because catchy. Immediately catches you catch on to it. I've listened to this song maybe 3 times and I already know the chorus. True love. As an artist, you always want to pick something that is memorable, straight to the point. People can catch on easy. That you just be in the shower, you catch yourself saying, true love. Like, you know what? Let me go and stream Wizkid's song called True Love. It's tactics like that. You gotta be smart with your music. But honestly speaking though, I know one issue I had with Wizkid before I listened to this album. This is me speaking with my own perspective. This is my own opinion. I did think that Wizkid got lazy with his lyricism. It wasn't as wordy as I'd want it to be. But so far with this album, I'm very happy. I noticed that Wizkid is really... I don't know if he wrote his songs by himself. I do not know that. But all I know is I'm really happy with the lyrics. They are not. They don't seem lazy. They don't seem just, oh, let me just complete the rhyme. It seems well thought out. And I'm actually really enjoying that with the album. Sweet One. She no go jack or see me, yo. She told me say she no go jack or see me. It's not when I push down back. Say I didn't give you what you know. Yo, this album ate for the bullets. Got me chicken for that. No, but really though, you gotta have a boo because this album is oppression. Oppression for the single people out there. Wizkid did his thing with this song. I played this song on one of my Instagram pictures. Put the picture right up there. Follow me on Instagram if you want to see your girl. This album in one word, vibes. Vibes, period. Let me just say this. Tames. Tames, baby. Tame. Wow, we ain't even friends. But Tame, I want to be your friend. Anyway, guys, Tame's voice. On a song, like, her vibrancy, her tone, her pitch, it's perfect. She stands out, and I love that about her voice. Anywhere Tames enters, you will know that she has entered. Yeah. Really not one of my faves. But because it's Tames, it's not catching on to me like that. Like, it's not a song that I'm going to say, let me go back and play that song for me. But still a great feature. I'm happy for Tames that she could get on a song with Wizkid. I think that would do great for her already booming career. Yeah, this is so funny because I feel like Wizkid was like, you thought, ain't no club bagger, this is still vibes. I'm still giving you vibes. He said, let me call this gyrate and still give you vibes. You know, let me still give you vibes and chill. I know I skipped Roma and I also skipped No Stress because I think that came out a while ago. I skipped Smile, all of that. That came out before. I'm going to stop it right there because you guys already know that I love that song. Because just from the chorus, then nothing run my race. They cannot run my race. I think it's a great way to end the album. Let's just recap this whole album. The entrance from Reckless. I love that first song. I thought the first song was a great banger to hit this off. I'm finishing off with Grace. It's really solemn. Just before I give my rating out of 10, I do want to say this album is a vibes album. It's a slow wine. It's a let me chill with my boo type of album. Someone said we should call it sex pop. I don't know about all that. I don't know. But, you know, people are going to get busy to this album. They're going to get busy to this album. Wizkid did his thing. If you compare this reaction that we got from this album to Sounds from the Other Side, not cutting it at all. People were not happy, even though I love that album. People were not happy, but the reaction to this album is different. People are going crazy. I think this album, everyone can find a song, just one song. You don't have to be booed up, but I recommend that you are booed up. Top five for me is Reckless, Mighty Wine, True Love, Grace, and I'm also going to say No Stress. I didn't play No Stress, but I thought No Stress was a really great song before the album dropped. But yeah, those are my 2 cents. Out of 10, I would rate this album a high and mighty 8.5. Yes, I think that's a very generous score. I would rate it an 8.5 out of 10 based off of the songs that I could vibe to. Someone said it's not a great album because it doesn't cater to all demographic, and a great artist should know how to cater to all of his demographic. I don't agree to that. An artist can be in a different phase of his life. Artists are human beings too. If this is the phase of his life that he's in, vibes and chill, slow wine, sex pop, I really think this is a great body of work. Shout out to Wizkid and his team and everyone else that was featured on this album. This was a solid album and I'm really happy as a Wizkid fan. So if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Don't just watch video and go, make sure you subscribe to your girl so you can see me some more. This was really fun to do and I hope to see you guys again. Bye guys.
This is for the gal them, too tough. Waistline good and they know they look buff.
All right.
Skin smooth but the handle you rough.